and he's going to make the wedding, so he flung him across the table like a pair of dice, and he said, I want you to have these. So I was really honored and thought that was such a lovely gesture. And a few months later, I was getting some things appraised, and I said, oh, hey, before you go, can I just have you take a peek at something else? And I said, dude, these are for Donald Trump, and this, and that, and this. And she put them under the loop for like 2 seconds, and she said, these are cheap zirconias set in bad pewter. And my only regret is that I didn't save them. I would love to still have those today. But yeah, that happened. That happened. I told the story on stage in Atlantic City at his casino during my ridiculous tour. And since we've been banned from every